check out Viconia's level. Going till cleric level 21. Additional priest spells, one of each, 4, 5, and 6. 2 hit points, lore increased by 1, no proficiencies. Alright, 4, 5, and 6. A bunch we have. Poison, protection from lightning. This is stuff we don't really use that often. At least not lately. Mental domination. I'll put in a mental domination, I guess. Oh, farsight. Instead of clairvoyance, now it's called farsight. Oh, it's an area. You view an area. I think the clairvoyance just revealed the entire map. Death Ward. Didn't I add Death Ward at some point? Maybe to someone else. Good for coming against beholders. I think it stops, yeah, it stops disintegrate as well. Power word kill, death spell, and finger of death. Yes, put that in. And then 5, we have additional. Counter commands. Cure critical, flame strike. Greater command. Magic resistance, raised dead, and righteous magic. So I don't want animal summoning, of course, critical. Champion strength. Her strength is already 18, so that's not helpful. That would not increase it. Kata commands. Cure critical. Flame strike. Leaning on another flame striker. Mass cure. Repulse undead. Doesn't cause any damage, though. One wave per round for the duration of the spell. That's interesting, but... Slay living. Or true seeing. See, we already have like a see invisible kind of spell. Invisibility purge. So, what makes this one not as good? Duration instant. Like, why is this an increase? Oh, because it keeps casting it for one turn, all hostile creatures. Right, so they might try to, you know, go invisible again and then get immediately, you know, visible. I mean, it's interesting. Unable to dispel the invisibility from a party member. I'm gonna say we're fine with the see invis that we have for now, and I'm going to add another flame strike. for those long battles. Alright, so this is it here. We have Bolt of Glory, False Dawn Heal, which is a complete heal, Physical Mirror, and another Physical Mirror. Not sure why I have two. I don't even use them. Oh, that blade barrier was interesting. I saw one of the drow use that. Conjure animals. Physical mirror, soul searing orb, and wondrous recall. Soul searing orb. If the gem is immediately thrown or quickly becomes too hot to hold, the glowing stone, make an attack roll with +3 bonus and no penalty for lack of weapon proficiency. Causes 6d6 points of fire damage to target and blinds her for 1d6 rounds. Saving throw for the spell for half damage and not be blind. Undead creatures suffer 12d6 and are blinded for 12 rounds, if applicable. Why applicable? Okay. If they fail their saving throw, otherwise 9d6 points of damage are blinded for 6 rounds. So they're blinded no matter what. So I'm going to take, yeah, Soul Searing Orb. That sounds neat. Good. So I'm guessing we can't see what's in here. I'm gonna head back there anyway.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I know we're sleeping a lot, but they killed all our skeleton warriors. And we just can't have that. Need their aid. Okay.
Who stands at those?
Stand back for justice!
Right you are.
Alright, protection from evil. And...
Manus potentis.
Name it. All right, all right.
It looks like there's a little area in there, isn't it? Just trying to get her hidden. That's where that thing appears. But we'll go this way. Oh! Yeah. I see no need to fight all these things. Except it disagrees. We got an Ignis coming. I'll keep him in slow mode. Except... so I don't know if that thing gave up.
You point! See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Maybe it did.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
It only follows so far, I guess. Alright.
Butt kicking! For goodness!
Just don't want it coming up behind us and surprising us when we were fighting something else. That would stink. We lost a bony bro. Can you help that bony bro
go?
No
problem at all.
Okay, thank you. I thought he went around the corner again.
You can count on me. This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Oh! Fire elemental attacks earth elemental. Yeah, unpassable terrain. So he must have wandered back to his spot, got lost, because the earth elemental was nearby. Still
this
trying.
Way, then? Now you see me?
Okay.
Now you don't.
Until they do, then you run. Oh wait. Dark cave. Alright guys, we got a dark cave. Let me check out the dark cave.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I guess the skeletons won't be able to follow us in there. That's unfortunate. The elementals are still fighting and stuff. I'm gonna try to have them come in, see. But it probably won't work. Oh, you too. All right.
Swords, not words.
Dark cave.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, wow. Exit.
Gotcha.
Let's see where this ends. We can only go this far. We can go that far.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Oh, okay. It's being revealed.
Good to go.
Do we come out here? Oh. What is this? What is this place? Yeah, the skeletons didn't come.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Red as rain.
Hmm. So, oh. Well, there's the Adalon who said Adalon's gonna help us, right? Cavern north of him. Well, I don't see the, yes. Okay. So Adalon will help me enter Usnatha. Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, so, very exciting that we met this dragon. I don't want to go yet, that's the thing though. So I don't know if we talk to Adalon.
Welcome, welcome to my lair. I have watched your progress with great interest.
Yeah, I don't want to just be teleported there, I'm not done exploring. Silver dragon. Never say that. Never, don't talk like this to a dragon. I recommend not. My lady, you honor me with your words. I'm sure I do, but flattery is not why I have allowed you to come here. Do not think me too generous. I am not as tolerant as others of my kind. I am Adalon, the guardian, and I have done my duty as well as I have been able for more than a century. I was not the first, but I know the history. And you are truly a magnificent sight, my lady, says M1. I am awed. Yes, yes, of course, but I have little time for your starry-eyed fawning. Listen well to what I say. My charge is the elven ruins above, an ancient temple that marks the gateway to the Underdark. There are others elsewhere, but this was the first. First what? I'm guessing the face, the first gateway? The first what? The temple marks where the elves of dark hearts first descended, truly separating from elvenkind and becoming drow. Oh, really? That's where the drow became the drow. I wonder how long ago that happened. The drow keep the outpost of Usnatha here as a symbol, one that is fought over regularly, though I have governed the hostilities and seen peace for decades at a time. But there has been a crime here recently, and I can no longer honor my commitment. I will ask your assistance, and in return, I will aid you. I do not respond well to requests. Speak on. I will listen and see what I can do. Silence! I will tell you when you may speak. Okay. This is a very important matter, and I will not be interrupted. No problem! Oh, sorry. The drow respected the borders of this place for centuries, only venturing out for sport and small skirmishes. That was the balance. The two you seek, this Bodhi and John Arrhenicus, I believe they have made a deal with the drow for their own safe passage and offered a way to tip the scales against their elven enemy. You may ask why I do not extend my influence. I cannot. Arrhenicus bargained with my most prized possession. He violated my lair and stole from me. They have taken my eggs. Wow. Taking the dragon eggs? Oh my god. This is a good way to have a, you know, to fight this dragon. That last option. I don't want to kiss butt too much. Shouldn't seem to be responding to it well. Unfortunate. I assume they threaten to destroy them, should you venture out? I have been informed that to move from my lair is to cause the destruction of my eggs. It is the final straw in a long list of atrocities I have been witness to. Boo shakes with disbelief. Such a crime will not go unanswered. Binsky interrupted the dragon. Oh, doesn't seem to mind this time. You must retrieve them for me. Do this, and I will reveal a safe escape route to leave the Underdark, one that emerges close to where Arrhenicus plots his next move. Oh, then we leave the Underdark. So he's already out of here? In addition to placing you near the target, I will also make a gift of an item from my hoard. It will be powerful and worthy of your service. You ask me to oppose a force that you will not. I wonder what it... I'm just laughing at the last option every time. I wonder what it is that you think I can do. You ask me to face an entire drow city. I realize the danger of the request, but do not ask you to simply assault the place. No, there is a more subtle way to proceed. Or succeed. You will take the identity of a group of drow I dispatched recently, a party from another city destined for Usnatha. I will transform you, and you will be able to pass among the drow with ease. They will not see through the fiction I create. When you arrive at the gate, tell them you are from the city of Chednasad, and that you seek sanctuary within Usnatha. I question the logic of this. I do not know the ways of the drow as well as I should. Improvise. They are in the turmoil of war at the moment and will overlook much. They will not turn away extra hands. You will not be discovered by any other means than your own mistakes, so be careful not to make them. Yeah. Are we still going to be able to trade with the gnomes and the Dwargar? Well, this is just saying no. I wish we had an option to. We'll be back, and then you can do that. It's either yes now or no. I'll let the casting begin then. Yes, let it be done. They're already wearing their armor, some of them.
It is done. You now resemble the denizens of the Drow City, complete with a house insignia that will not draw undue attention. I suggest you act like drow when speaking to anyone you meet.
What do you think? Minska's gonna nail it? I don't know. You will also have the knowledge of the language of the drow, and your speech will be heard as though you have spoken their dark tongue all your life. The illusion will last as long as it needs to. Trying to leave the city through their main gate to the surface will dispel the magic. You'll be on your own against impossible odds. I am sorry, but I must protect my interests. The only safe escape is through my influence once my eggs are recovered. I will do what I can, Adalon. I thank you. Remember, you are from the city of Chednasad. Take a drow name as well. Use Veldrin. It is commonly used. Alright, let me write it down, because I don't know if this is going to be... I don't know if we're going to automatically remember this, or if I have to choose between Chednasad and Ched something else. Okay. Veldrin. What about other four names? I have finally encountered Adalon, a female silver dragon who is desperate to have her eggs returned. She normally guards the path to the surface from drow incursion, but Arrhenicus and Bodhi have stolen her eggs and given them to the drow, and she could do nothing for fear of her eggs being destroyed. She has turned me into the likeness of a drow with the name Veldrin, and bade me enter the city, nearby city of Usnatha, in search of her eggs. Once her eggs are returned safely, she will show me to the surface and reward me with an item from her hoard. Alright. Now, if this was the Dragonland settings, the eggs would be stolen to, oh yeah, I got the journals. The eggs would be stolen to make draconians. Adalon has disguised me as a drow, which will allow me to enter their city undetected. In return for her assistance, I am to retrieve Adalon's eggs, which have been stolen by the drow. Alright. So, huh. Yeah, look at that. We all look like drow now. That's crazy.
Stand back for justice.
Anything else to say?
Minsk and Boo stand ready. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
You return. You must hurry your efforts. I cannot bear to have my eggs in the hands of those imbeciles. I ask you to return to the illusion we have concocted. We still look like drow, though, don't we? You are Veldrin. From the drow city of Chednasad, you seek refuge and are willing to aid in their efforts against the elves. Go now. Okay.
Ready and willing. Right you are.
Let's just look at the rest of this place, if we can. I thought that was like a way through. I'm not gonna be mad if you look back here, right? Alright, well, there's nothing in here to be had.
Every hamster has his day. See, Battle Bo, run, Bo, run!
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Alright, our skeletons were waiting for us.
Armor, make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We'd probably fit right in having a bunch of skeletons chasing out behind us. So I think this is the way to the city? Through here? So we're gonna go this way? This is a huge zone, just have to say. We've been here for a while and we're just...
Boo says, what?
We're just about to finish up. Oh yeah, that's the elemental it killed. And I want to see if we can sell some stuff over here before we head back up there.
Butt kicking for goodness!
So it appears drow now. There might be ones who want to kill us just because we look like drow.
Alright, alright.
Gotta get hidden. Where's the skeletons?
Something up? No problem at all.
Oh.
Time to move? You can count on me.
Visibility, anyway.
This way, then?
Whoop. Southern tunnels. Alright, there are southern tunnels as well. Even though she's invisible, she can't hide in shadows. Karlig? Why does that name sound familiar? Karlig. Are they ahead or back there?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Gotcha.
Eastern tunnels. Interesting. So all these tunnels.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh! Oh, we gotta help them. That's the traitors. They just killed Karlig.
You point. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
The very people we're...
I have destiny awaits.
Good to go?
Gonna trade right. With. We're being killed. Come close.
Yes?
Wait.
Stand back for justice!
We're coming, guys! Where is he?
Swords, not words!
Gotta try something else. Gotta try something else.
Biting not working very well, huh? Catch. Oh, Finderlick just died. Ah. They don't need that money where they're going. See battle.